The sun is low. Every light is still very lovable. Seek the light. My knees are cold. Running home, running home, running home, running home.
I just spent the last hour sifting through my camera roll to see what photos and videos and tidbits I can share from Sabrina that you guys haven't seen yet. I just looked through 1,986 photos and videos. Talk about a trip down memory lane. I've narrowed it down to 51. How do I share 51 photos and videos with you?
Every time I see your bubbly face, gives me tinglings and a silly place tied to my nose. I lose my hope, forever always know.
Crumping. Oh, crumping.
Ross, what's your favorite part about the evening so far?
The evening crumping. So far?
Yeah.
You know, I've really enjoyed the company.
Uh-huh.
All around.
Yeah. Anything in particular that the company has done that you've just really loved?
We all kissed the public. caught some eyes.
Uh-huh.
That was pretty interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
My hands are really warm right now. That's
warm?
Good. Yeah. Maybe not so warm.
Ross, you have very small hands for your
really
for your size face.
No,
just for your proportions.
That's, apparently,
it's just
that's
an
how
observation.
Shoot, wow, hands do a lot.
You do a lot with your hands.
Hi.
Gavin, what's it like playing opposite Kieran and Shipka?
You know when you go to Disneyland, you have a lot of fun?
Yep.
It's like the opposite experience of that. It's like every day is a little bit more torturous than the last. It started with like just, I had a back massage. And then I became a footstool. And now I just get treated like dirt.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm withering away.
Are the rumors true? That she's a straight up bitch?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh!
diet. Your chocolate diet. Phone inception, I got you.
Okay, over here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, this place is way too big to not enjoy, and we've got a killer view. Holy moly, moly!
Feel like a Polaroid picture trapped inside space and time. Take a sip of my elixir, ay. Play electric love while I'm riding in the physical.
Nice.
Ah, almost. One, two.
Yeah.
Making your way to the pond, you're just fucking up the dream.
Does it get much cuter than that? For fuck's sake.
I think we have to change the conversation in our society. Not in Southeast Asia, not in Malaysia, not in America. 7 billion people need to change the conversation of what success looks like. It is not to make a